In this video, we'll take a look at how you can automate tempo changes in the session view and the arrangement view. In my current live set, I have 4 scenes. When I trigger each of the scenes, they will all play at the same tempo. But what I'd like to do is that each scene will play at a different tempo. All that I have to do is select the scene, right-click, and select Rename. I'll type in a BPM value, in this case 120, and then hit Enter on my computer keyboard. That particular scene, when triggered, will now play at the BPM that I've typed in. I'll do this now for all the other scenes, and I'll give each scene a unique BPM value. It's also possible to rename the scene and give it a name, as well as having a BPM value. To do this, simply add a colon between the name and the BPM value you'd like to set for that scene. Now I can play each of the scenes at a different tempo, according to the values I added to each scene. If these scenes are recorded to the arrangement view, the tempo changes will also be recorded in the arrangement view as an automation. Now let's take a look at automating tempo changes in the arrangement view. To access a song tempo automation, I'll first have to activate the automation mode. I'll press A on my computer keyboard. You can also click the automation mode button in Live's interface. Using the device chooser of the master channel, I'll select Mixer. And with the second device chooser, I'll select Song Tempo. Under the device chooser, there is a tempo range. The range can be adjusted to better suit your live set. Here I can see Song Tempo Automation that has been recorded from the scenes that I created earlier. The angular appearance of the automation means that there are sudden changes in the tempo. Now, instead of having sudden changes in the song tempo, I'd like to have tempo changes over time. The first thing I'll do is get rid of my current automation points. If you hold Shift on your computer keyboard while dragging an automation point in the song tempo automation, you can change the automation by 0.1 BPM. If you don't hold Shift while dragging an automation point in the song tempo, then you can change this by larger values. I'm now going to set several new automation points. As you can see, as I set the automation of the song tempo in the arrangement view, I can set tempo changes that happen over a period of time, starting at one tempo and then ending at another. This type of song tempo automation can be very useful because you can have gradual changes of tempo as opposed to having a sudden change,